This video will walk you through the steps required to create a new project in Visual Studio Team Services, also known as VSTS, and set up the integration between this VSTS project and the Lifecycle Services implementation project. The integration enables several functionalities in Lifecycle Services, also known as LCS, to leverage VSTS. For example, when a build machine is deployed, LCS will ensure that the build machine is configured to work with the VSTS project. Go to https://www.visualstudio.com and click Free Visual Studio. Under Visual Studio Team Services, select Free Account. If requested, sign in with the work account of the user who will be the VSTS account owner for the tenant connected to your LCS project. Otherwise, if you have a browser open and authenticated with the work account, the page will get that authentication by default. Create your VSTS account by adding the desired name to the VSTS URL chain. Select Team Foundation Version Control, and then click Continue. A VSTS account is created along with a default project called My First Project. Click the Visual Studio logo in the top left corner. Click New Project. Enter the project name. Verify the process template. Set the version control to Team Foundation Version Control. Note that Git is not supported. Click Create. Select the login in the top right corner and click Security. Select Personal Access Tokens and click Add. Enter a description. Enter expires in. We recommend that you use the maximum duration of 1 year. Select All Scopes. Click Create Token. Make sure to copy the token value and save it for later. Next, you will set up integration between Lifecycle Services and the Visual Studio Team Services project that you created. Sign in to the LCS project. Go to Project Settings, Visual Studio Team Services, and then click Set Up Visual Studio Team Services. Enter the VSTS site URL. Paste in the Personal Access Token. Click Continue. Select the VSTS project and click Continue. Review and click Save. Click Authorize. This is found under Action Center on the homepage of your LCS project. In the dialog box where it says, you are about to be redirected to an external site to authorize Lifecycle Services to connect to Visual Studio Team Services on your behalf, click Yes. Click Accept. The focus will return to the LCS project, indicating that the integration between LCS and VSTS is complete. To validate, go to Project Settings and select Visual Studio Team Services. Scroll down that page to validate that your admin account is linked to VSTS. This brings us to the end of this presentation. We hope you have found the information useful. Thank you for watching.